I, Harshit Sharma, of Class 12 Commerce of DV Public School, NTPC, Faridabad. Today, I want to share my views on online classes going on these days. As we are a part of DV family, we are special from others. First of all, a big thanks to our Principal Ma'am. Dear Principal Ma'am, due to your determination and hard work, you made such a difference to ensure the learning of both of our students and our teachers. Without your impressive dedication and incredible passion for the students, our school would not be what it is today. Thank you so much, ma'am, for being an impactful leader for our teachers. We are forever grateful because you chosen best teachers to guide us to new horizons. Because of your guidance, the teachers are doing hard work in this crucial time with their best efforts. Thank you and have a good day.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Ruchika Adhana of 12th Science. Today, I want to thank all our teachers from Dairy Public School, NTPC, Faridabad, who are working hard all day to teach us online. As we all know, it's a very crucial time and we are not able to continue our schooling. But still, our teachers are willing to teach us. And except being thankful to them, we can't do anything. And to be very honest, I'm not having any problem with those online classes and I'm loving them. And at last, I just want to thank all our teachers for teaching us and playing a very important role in our lives. Thank you and hope you are having a good day.
Good morning, everyone. I, Aditya Singh, a student of Class 12th Commerce, DAV Public School, NTPC, Faridabad. I want to share my experience regarding the online classes going on from 23rd of March. The effort of a dedicated teacher who knows the art of teaching in classroom as well as on digital platform. The classes are going on as per school schedule. Teachers are taking online classes on a regular basis and they are well connected to every student. Teachers share the video of every topic with understandable explanations. Teacher also take weekly revision through oral test or worksheets. And teachers are also connecting with parents on weekly basis. Even in the time of crisis, our teachers have ensured that the process of learning should not stop. It must go on with the same pace. Thank you to all the teachers for their genuine effort.